Hi and welcome to WordPress.com. This video will show you how to add a photo gallery in a page or a post. To get started, log into your site and click on My Sites. For this example, we'll create a new blog post where we'll publish our gallery. Click on Add next to Blog Posts and title your new post. Click on the plus icon on the very left of the editor toolbar. Select the photos you want to add to your gallery from your media library. If you want to add new ones, upload them from your desktop by clicking on Add New. You can also upload from a source online by clicking on Add via URL and pasting in an image link. Now that you've chosen your images, you can create your gallery. Click on Continue to choose from one of the layouts. Different layouts have additional settings, like number of columns. Set whether your photos will open to an attachment page, the media file, or neither when clicked on. Add captions to your images by typing text in the caption field. Set the order of your photos by dragging and dropping them, or click on random. Remove photos from your gallery by clicking on the X in the corner. If you want to add a photo to your gallery, click on Media Library to return to your selection and choose or upload additional photos. Click on the Preview tab to see what your gallery looks like. When you're happy with your gallery, click Insert and Publish or Update. Take a look at your new gallery. Clicking on an image in the gallery will open it full page, and you can scroll through the gallery as well. There are 7 different layouts for galleries that you can use. Test them out to see which ones you like best. And that's it. For more tips and tricks, visit the WordPress.com support site.